Hello everybody, good afternoon, good day rather. In this video, I will teach you how to insert a video in this activity or in any Canvas discussion. So this is what you will do. When you interviewed your subject, like the people whom you interviewed, you will be using your phone or mobile phone, correct? And so the video will be saved there. For you to access it using laptop, you send the video in the phone to a certain account in Messenger. So say for example, you will send it to your parent, or you can even send it to your own account, just like what I did. So, after you send it to an account in Messenger, in the laptop or desktop, you open Facebook. Now, you open it, and then you open the video that you sent. In my case, example, I sent it to my own account. This is the video. This is not a correct video, ha? This is just a sample. So, download it. Once you download it, it will be automatically saved to downloads in your File Explorer. So you go back to the discussion. And you go to reply. And then you go to insert. You click that one. And then under insert, third from the top, you click media, and then under media, you choose upload or record media. And then you click this rocket symbol to attach, and then you go downloads. I'm in downloads already, and this was the video I just downloaded. So I click that one, and then I click open here. It's inserted already there. And then I'll click submit. So see, it is going to be attached. It's still loading. If it won't stop loading, class, in your case, just send it to my inbox or in my email. And please inform me, okay, where you sent it or sent it. Oh, it is attached already in my case. And so the last step is you click post reply. Thank you.